And is your Outlast done? Is your Outlast done?
It's
Oh, so I didn't even have to do that shit. Oh, okay.
update.
I thought I had to do something, but no mind. So look, Jordan. Thing.
This is
Then you
yours.
can
Jordan.
add, then you can actually play.
There aren't many like it, but this one is yours.
But you gotta customize the
Don't
character
think of
first,
it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A place of
Are we getting money
contemplation.
and stuff?
A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials. A safe and nurturing place where you can grow.
I'm so stupid that we can actually put up a gym. Alright, let me open this. Oh, so we already got online people. Okay. Ben no one's trying to verse me an arm wrestle though. Bet no one wants to verse me an arm wrestle, no. No one? Oh, alright, bet. Wait, what? No! Wait, what am I supposed to do? No, it's not fair. He's cheating. No, he's cheating. I swear he is. No, run out. I don't care if I'm losing. That's that I did like. Okay. Bullshit. Okay. No. Okay. Fuck. Okay. No, I almost won. Run it back. Bruh, I've been lost to this man like 5 times. I suck.
Who you are in the trial is who you are inside.
Alright, so I can invite you. Hold up. Open to all. Crossplay has to be on. Okay.
Get the fuck on my.
Alright, now I need to know how to invite you.
On the other side of this door is sovereignty. Power. Tomorrow's history. You are on a rope over an abyss. From base and disgusting human to something far greater.
Bruh.
We're turning you into something capable of walking through that door.
Okay, so this is how I invite. Okay. Jordan. What? Such. That is for another day, Jordan. That both of our moms beat each other.
And bad news. Yo, Isaiah. Should we this cuz should we this cuz say cuz I really do want you to rate this cousin. Hey cousin.
Jordan, you already know. Oh yeah, you never say happy birthday to me. Did you know that?
Isaiah.
March 12th, never did.
Huh?
March 12th, you never said happy birthday to me. My birthday was on March 12th. You never said happy birthday.
You're 15 now?
Yes, sirree. You know what? Guess what?
What?
The girl that you sent me, that's why she's fucking ugly.
It's my girl.
Fuck your girl. Now I don't give a damn. Nah, I'm playing. She alright. How old is she?
It's fine.
Wait, how old is she, Jordan? Jordan, how old is she?
Say what you deserve. Say what you deserve. You're getting better every day. You're getting better every day. restrictions that limit you. Encourages you to maintain a positive mental attitude. Obedience facilitates autonomy. Respect all sleep room personnel. Crisis is the catalyst for growth. Obedience facilitates autonomy. Restrictions that limit you. Markov wants you to be free. Be earned. say what you deserve. Crisis is the catalyst for growth. Trust the therapy. Obedience facilitates autonomy. Fictions that limit you. Trust the therapy. Freedom is waiting for you. Markov Corporation encourages you to maintain a positive mental attitude. You are powerful, You are beautiful. You are deserving of our love. Facilitates autonomy. Markov wants you to be free. Ignore the fictions that limit you. The Markov Corporation encourages you to maintain a positive mental attitude. You are in control. Who you are in the trial is who you are inside. Thank you.